we're just trying to give you ideas and thoughts as to how to make your players just a little bit better. It's the little things. I don't think people realize how technical some of this stuff can get when you break it down. There are so many little components to make down, and that way they're set, okay? And they're set and ready to throw, okay? Okay, see that? Oh, he's gaining ground. Again, that's what we teach, gaining ground. He'll take a short jab step down the line. He's down the line, and he's set. Now, that's a powerful stance there. You don't want to stand straight up.
Stand straight up.
That's a weak position. That is a great position right there. All right?